Hey everyone, Hadplays here, and today I'm going to do a quick tutorial on how to put music on your iMVU homepage. This is a very quick, easy, and simple method, so I'm just going to hop right into it. All you need to do is go to the webpage, which I will link down below in the description. When you've done that, go to YouTube, find a song you like, and copy the URL and paste it into. When you've done that, click which box you'd like to use and generate it. Once it's generated, copy. Go to your iMVU homepage. Click edit. Edit custom. Go down a few spaces if you already have something there. And paste it. And save it. There you go. So that is playing from my iMVU homepage. And you can preview it. Now, it may take a few times of refreshing to begin with at the start, and it should play. So that's all there is to it. It does normally take a few seconds for it to play, so if it doesn't play within 5 to 10 seconds, then you may have done it wrong. But yeah, that's all there is. So, like, comment, and don't forget to subscribe. If you have any other suggestions on videos or tutorials that you want done, then just message me or comment. And yeah, thanks for watching, guys. See you next time.